Everyone, let me have your attention. Today is going to be something different. Today we're going to have an art class, but we're going to have it with a real artist. And you know what's great about that? He lives right here in your neighborhood. So I want you all to say hi to Mr. Blue.
Hi, Mr. Blue.
Well, I understand you all like art. Okay, who can give me a definition of what art is?
A painting in a museum?
A painting, uh-huh. But art can be a lot of things.
Yo. Can't be right that I ain't seen you all these years. Broken fragments of my life are put together with these tears. It's the third time I've tried to talk about you in a verse. To the girl who gave my name and put my presence on this earth. It's your son, the second scar kid you never raised. Cold handy in the glasses, I think about the days of people saying I don't like you. Used to piss me off cause what I thought you did was spiteful. But who am I to judge? Can never understand your views and ways and why you would deceive me. My grandma used to back you, said you never had it easy. You abandoned and deceived the bad seed. School chewing, days of staring at the door, wishing you walk through it on a cold stairwell, observing life through a broken lens, wishing I can call you after a fight with my older friends, or maybe falling off my first bike, my first offense, shutting weed for my growth. You were all that I need, and trust, I mean no disrespect to my grand. She did her best, probably saved me from the streets, putting a hole in my chest. She took us in, put clothes on our back, food on the table. The first family in the hood to have movies on cable. I'll never forget the fun we had, cause she loved us bad. Duck bullets on the fuzzy screen with a strap, I loved her for that. In every struggle, man, she always held it down. My pops would bring a lot of stress when he would come around, but fuck him, I know he's the main reason why you broke down. I heard the rumors of his abuses when he was smoked out. Can't lie though, came to girls and gave me good advice. He saw my daughter more times than I've seen you in my life, and that's twisted to see your presence as an apparition. Left me to learn from all the actions and your bad decisions. Feels like my back's in prison trying to provide, hoping my daughter sees a father when she looks in my eyes, hoping it makes you smile to see your son raising a child. I feel lost like Malcolm X when he was facing the trial, thrown in the deep end. Sometimes I really feel like leaving, this world's deceiving. I grip the stout and blow some trees in the wind as I think of all the things I learned without you. As I think of all the things I learned without you. But never doubtful, yo.